What's up, guys? How you guys doing today? So I'm actually like pretty awake right now because it is 4 a.m. We're getting packed and ready to go to Vegas. Well, first we have to go to the airport, of course, and then we have a 5-hour flight to Vegas. We should be in Vegas around 10 a.m. Vegas time, which is 3 hours behind us. Gio keeps barking at me. I don't know why. It's 4 a.m. and he's up right now. He's usually sleeping at this time, but I guess he has a feeling that we're leaving. I don't really know, but he's trying to get us to play fetch with him. He's barking at us. I am not a morning person, so the fact that I'm awake this much as I am is pretty good. Come on, Jay. You're gonna wake everybody else in the house up. Go ahead.
You tell him what I'm doing?
What?
That my suitcase is a little too full.
A couple pounds over, so she's gonna try and maneuver some stuff around. So unfortunately, there's no Ubers currently around me, and my dad told me last night, if there are no Ubers, just wake him up. So that's what I did, so my dad's gonna drive me. I kinda had a feeling this was gonna happen because we did have like a big snowstorm yesterday, and plus it's like 4 a.m. and like not too many people use Uber around me, so I figured that nobody was gonna be out, especially trying to drive in the snow and late at night or early in the morning, vice versa. Back of my dad's truck is filled with snow. We gotta stick our bags back there. Just don't want it to get wet. We got the bags in there now, and it's time to go. Ooh, stopping at Wawa real quick. My dad's gonna get a coffee. I'll probably get a sandwich, like a breakfast sandwich. All right, here we are at the airport.
I love it.
This airport is packed already. Finally got our bags checked. Now we just have to go through TSA. We should be on our way. Yep, TSA is a nightmare today. The line comes all the way back to here. We're usually right up there, like as soon as we come in. I think the reason the airport's like this morning is because a lot of flights got delayed yesterday from that snowstorm. So it's just mobbed with people right now who got rescheduled flights. We're walking over to a different terminal right now. We'll probably get through TSA a lot quicker. The instructor told us to. This area is much better than the last. So we had to go over to Terminal C to be able to go through TSA over there because the other TSA was way too packed. They told us to go over there. So now we just have to walk over to B. I just stopped to get a smoothie really quick. Finally made it to our gate. I got a strawberry banana smoothie. It's really good. And it is time to board our plane. Let's get out here. What'd you say? Yo, the sunset is fucking crazy. Look at this. Oh my gosh, that's awesome. Vegas in about 30 minutes. Bubblegum is so good. You like it? Look at the color change. It's pretty cool. Landed. Finally, after 5.5 hours, we are off that plane. And we just gotta go over to the baggage claim, get our bags, and we'll be on our way over to Cody's. Vegas airport, casinos everywhere. Welcome to Las Vegas. We have to get on this little shuttle over to the baggage claim area. No idea which carousel we are. I gotta figure that out. Try and get our bags. Alright, you can find the bags. I'm gonna gamble. I'm kidding. Somehow Lizzie's bag came out, but mine didn't. Waiting on it right now. Got it. Only knew because Lizzie had like some little frog thing on there. So we were gonna take an Uber, but Cody's actually gonna come pick us up right now because I sent him how much they're asking for a fare right now on Uber, and it is fucking outrageous. Like, never been this high in my entire life, and it's just like an Uber X. It's not anything like luxurious. So he said he's just gonna pick us up. And when I say these fares are outrageous, it's like 7 times the price that it normally is. It doesn't make any sense, honestly. I don't know if there's like a glitch in the system. I don't know. So Cody's on his way over here right now, but he thinks the reason why Ubers are so outrageous right now is because it's CES this weekend, and I didn't take that into consideration, but that's probably why, honestly. It's pretty chilly out here in Vegas, but this is actually kind of the weather that I like. Like, not burning hot. The last time we came out here, I felt like I was getting dehydrated every single day because of how hot it was and dry, but it feels pretty good. Hey, what up, bro?
Your Uber's here.
My Uber's here?
So
you and Devin?
Long, I missed you.
What's up, bro?
It's been so long.
Yeah, I know.
Well, put your shit in the fucking car. Let's go. We ain't got all day. Yeah.
Since Lizzie has a lot of luggage.
A lot of luggage. I had 2 bags.
There's no room, so you gotta put it on you. Lizzie,
what is this?
Where did you get that from?
I found it.
What are you making me, Dad?
I'm not making shit.
You're making me food?
I think Rachel's gonna cook food. I'm a guy dog.
They messed up her haircut, and now she looks like a he. As you can see, we finally made it over to Cody's house. I just banged my leg on this little table over here. I don't fucking know how, but it hurts like a bitch. I'm about to get some food. I think Cody said Rachel's cooking something up, so see what happens. Danielle, you wanna go swimming in this pool?
Hell yeah.
It's not like there's 10,000 pounds of leaves in there.
Nope.
And a PlayStation 4 just chilling in there too.
Yeah, well, there's a pool vacuum, so nope.
Yeah, she hates pool vacuums. Just in case you guys didn't know, I'm still following people back on Instagram every single day that like my recent pictures or videos, and also follow me on there as well, so that's exactly what I'm gonna do right now. So I just posted this picture, I'm gonna go through the likes right now, and just follow a bunch of you guys. Cody's trying to show me his fire ass internet. Damn bro, 3 minutes remaining.
Must be nice, right?
How long is this video, like 2 gigs?
No, it's like a gig.
That's
almost
still
a gig.
Good as fuck.
Yeah.
Hey, breakfast is served. Just wrapped up breakfast. I think we're gonna be headed over to Walmart really quick. Cody's gonna hop in the shower real quick because he smells fucking terrible.
Yeah, fuck you. I smell like your ass.
Yeah, terrible.
Why do I smell like your ass though? You do the math.
1 plus 1.
1 plus 1 equals 69.
Shit. It does.
It does.
Come on, Grandpa. Let's go to Walmart.
Fuck you. I had to get my camera.
We're over here at Walmart right now. What's funny about this Walmart is this is the Walmart that I got kicked out of last time. And I recorded it and put it online. I was like, and the guy was like, oh, you can't put my face on there. I was like, oh, I'll just blur your face. But we've gotten kicked out of so many stores. Me and Lizzie have to go food shopping, and Cody has to go do some other stuff over at the other end of Walmart. So we're gonna get some food right now, and then we're just gonna link back up. Cody has to buy a brand new vacuum. Hopefully this don't break.
No, my other one's not broken. I don't think it works as good as a vacuum cleaner should. Like, if I was a vacuum cleaner, I'd suck all that shit up. And mine just doesn't suck it up.
Well, you suck everything up and you're human.
Yeah, including your cock.
Bro, that lady legit left because you said that. Just finished shopping a little bit. Now he's gonna find a place where we can check out because it is packed here. Cody said he sat in line for like 20 minutes. Back here? Nah, Lizzie. Open. It's open. Hey, we scored a spot. Not a super long line. We got a straight open one. We're good. Who fucking just parks their cart there?
Yo, it's fucking so cloudy out today.
This mop just hit Lizzie in the head.
I'm so fucking
cloudy
today. Ow, you didn't.
I didn't do it. Now I'm going to because you just threw it at me.
You guys are like two little fucking kids.
Mama. Mama.
Cody's trying to clean his carpet right now because it smells like dog piss.
Yeah.
And Cody piss.
Yeah.
You pee on the...
For pet or people accidents. So.
Oh, it actually does say that?
Yeah.
That's definitely for you.
Yeah, well, the people came and shampooed the carpets yesterday, and all they did was spread the stains around and fucking made everything worse.
And you paid them how much?
$200
to do that?
Yep.
$210.
Oh, yeah.
Cool.
You playing tug of war?
Yeah, but he's not pulling.
Yeah, I'll play one. Pull. Oh, he's pulling. Ain't pulling me, though.
It's a lot different than playing with you.
Ain't pulling me. Come on, yank it.
Ooh, ooh, Griffey. There's he popped up all these stairs. Did you see that?
See, if that was Gio, it'd be flying, but he just takes like 5 steps and he has it. Chloe's like attacking him. Little dogs are vicious, man.
I know.
I hope he drags your ass. Drag her, Griffey.
Hey. Shut the fuck up! I'm trying to vlog over here.
I didn't realize it until now, but Cody actually bought the same vacuum we have at our house at Jersey.
Yeah,
it works pretty good.
Hopefully it fucking works good. Can't even get the shit off. Oh, shut up. Shut out. Breaks it before I even get to it. So that way she can fucking
no,
know.
Don't,
can I get a Hoya?
We've had this conversation
I'm
multiple
gonna
times.
I'm like this
that's
just
fighting.
So you can fucking hear me all the damn
well, time. Well, I'm eating animal crackers, so. Griffey acts like he's never seen a vacuum before.
No, he just wants to attack it. Wet carpet? Yeah, it's wet right there that you're walking on.
Oh, I'm walking on wet carpet. Alright. We're about to go over to this place. What's it called? Bobble? Bubble?
Boba?
Boba? I don't know how to pronounce it.
Boba.
I don't know what it is. It's pretty much like tea or smoothies, and then you can get this big straw and you suck like boba through it. And it's kind of like these like little juice filled balls. I don't know. It sounds pretty interesting. So I'm gonna try it out. I've never had it before. Why are you so mad?
Cause I knew as soon as I was going to try getting in the car, he was going to start fucking driving away.
Yeah, I told him to.
Yeah, exactly. The last time we were at this fucking stoplight, we ran out of fucking gas. So we had to push Devin's car all the way to the fucking gas station up there.
Oh my gosh.
My fucking fat ass lost 16 pounds after.
And then gained it all back.
Hell yeah.
From eating at the gas station.
I ate fucking Taco Bell.
This is it, boba tea. Oh, I've seen these things before.
Yeah, popping pearls.
These are the straws. They're huge. Is this so you can suck the balls through?
Yeah, I could actually probably suck your balls through.
I got a strawberry banana smoothie with the mango boba balls, and then I got the same thing for Lizzie, but I did the strawberry. Cody's roasting me because I'm saying balls, but he calls them pearls. What's the difference?
No, you just called them boba balls.
Yeah, boba balls.
First off, people say it's not even called boba, it's something else. You're just gonna get roasted. Even though you should probably show them the sign out here that this place is called OMG Boba Tea, because it's actually bubble tea. I don't know. Everyone's just so sensitive with what this shit is called. So you're probably-
I'm calling it boba balls. I don't care.
No, those are called pearls. And boba is like the fruit that you put inside of the tea, but it's not called boba. It's called something else. And it's not called boba tea.
Okay, I'm confused right now. Let's just call them pearls, okay?
Yeah.
Right? So pearls.
Yeah, but this isn't boba, it's
okay, you know, I don't care. I'm calling them fucking pearls.
Yeah, I'm just...
He's just doing this non-stop. That just looks like coffee to me, but Cody says it's tea. What kind of tea is it?
Bubble tea. It's milk tea.
Oh wait, those are the balls? Pearls? So this is what boba is. Okay, I got it. And then here's the pearls. Tapioca balls?
Yes.
Or black pearls? Starch of a cassava root. That's what he got for Rachel. You like that a lot more? The smoothie?
Yeah.
What's it? Is that strawberry?
No.
What is it?
She put boba in here and I don't know why I didn't want to
put it. Oh. Okay, so I just tried it and the pearl balls, it kind of just tastes like when you, like they pop in your mouth, which is pretty cool, but it kind of just tastes like the little push pops, like the ice, like the water. Fuck.
I don't even know what they're called. I can't remember.
I can't think of the word. It's kind of just like icicles or push pops. I don't freaking know, man.
It's the long stick popsicle.
Yeah.
That you squeeze the bottom and the popsicle comes out.
Yeah.
And you bite the plastic off the top of it.
Yeah, I don't know the specific name for it.
I can't remember the name of them because I haven't had them since I was a little kid.
But it's good. I got the strawberry pearl balls for Lizzie and then I got the mango. So that's pretty much what it looks like. It's just like a little gel ball and it pops in your mouth. It's really cool. Isn't that good? Isn't that cool? They just like explode
it's
in
like
your
a
mouth.
Pimple.
A
ew.
Pimple?
I'm kidding.
That explodes in your mouth.
Ew. But juice flavored. So cool. Thank you, babe.
Do some cheerleading moves.
Yeah, babe. Do some cheerleading moves.
Get Griffin.
You do not pass tryouts.
Nope. Nope.
Everyone's all cuddled up watching movies. I don't even know what this is.
So good.
You like balls?
Yeah, Lance is just over here bitching about how he needs his fucking clickbait for the day.
Yeah, I don't have my clickbait for the day. Cody, fucking...
I don't have my clickbait either.
Cody, I need you to bend over for my clickbait.
I'll put on yoga pants.
He stuck what in his ass?
Her ass got fatter overnight, gone wrong, gone sexual in the hood.
Yeah, and then it's just your ass.
More
yeah.
Like her ass got flatter overnight.
My ass is wider.
Yeah, but it's it looks like a fucking pancake.
You'd fuck it.
Ew! I know Devin does. Like he's over there teasing. He's over there smiling.
So much for folded clothes. He literally just went on top of
Rachel
all of them.
Rachel folded the laundry and then he just gets on top and lays on him like it's his own fucking personal mattress.
Yeah.
It's so cute.
Crazy boy.
Yo, this is crazy. It's a chameleon trying to pop some bubbles. Yo, that's so funny.
We should go buy a chameleon. They're pretty lit.
We have to head back over to Walmart right now because the girls are actually making tacos for dinner and we didn't get lettuce earlier and some other stuff for the tacos as well. So we're gonna head back there now. Remember when I told you guys earlier that we got kicked out of this Walmart before and the one dude, like I had to blur his face and everything? Well, I actually saw him at Walmart again. He was staring at me like the entire time. It was pretty awkward but funny at the same time. Cody said he goes to Walmart like at least once or two times every single day. So we're probably gonna be there a lot.
Yeah, hell yeah.
And he said he walks by that dude every day. He's like, yo,
and I always make jokes. I'll be like, yo, Dev, I wonder if we're gonna get kicked out of Walmart. Or I'll make like fake farting noises when I walk
and
past
I'll just
it.
Stare at you.
Yeah, it's funny.
Cody also has this potato gun, so we might use that tonight as well.
Little fox.
Cody's gonna go in the store with this mask on.
Pull up next to these people.
They're not pulling.
They're laughing.
They're laughing?
Yeah.
Yeah, you can't see through their tent. This dude just walked by and said, oh my gosh, because he looked at Cody. He didn't know what the fuck it was.
Excuse me?
She said nice.
Excuse me, where's the best parking spot? Oh,
this cart is still here from earlier. We're at the same exact parking spot. You look fucking ridiculous, bro. Initiation.
I'm not the one you were getting
out. She said she'll knock you out, bro.
I ain't worried about it. A sample.
Is it going through?
So good. Beautiful.
That dude told you to take the mask off and you just straight ignored him.
He did.
You, I don't think you heard him. Because you were like in the middle of talking.
Yeah, don't interrupt me while I'm having a conversation.
Yeah, he told Cody to take the mask off and he stood there for like 3 minutes and just gave up. He just left. We got a horse in here.
I'm a horse, I'm a unicorn. Give me a break.
To me, you're horny.
Horsehead.
I'm horny.
We gotta get a bunch of flammable stuff. We got some hairspray. What is this? Engine starting fluid.
And then we got some penetrating oil in there.
Oh, he's stealing. He's stealing. Oh, he's stealing. He's stealing. What did they say? They're laughing because I said he's stealing.
Bitch, I got my receipt.
Oh, he's stealing. Cody still has these caution wet floor signs from when he was drunk one night.
At the casino.
Have you ever shot yourself with this thing?
With a dildo in it.
Did it hurt?
Yeah, kinda.
Did it get age restricted?
It got deleted. It got age restricted, then deleted, then YouTube put it back on and the age restriction.
Oh my gosh.
So for this first propellant, we're gonna try engine starter fluid. Last time we tried this, it didn't work too well, but let's give it a try this time.
Does it ever backfire?
2, 1. It never works with the starting fluid. I don't know if we put too much.
Oh, what the hell? It backfired? That caught.
Yeah, there just wasn't enough air getting to it, I guess, enough oxygen. The same issue we ran into when we were at the fucking park.
Oh, there we go. That worked.
Yeah.
That scared the crap out of me. It's loud.
It is loud.
Rachel's trying to tell you that fan stopped by and he gave you fireworks.
No way.
Holy shit.
They gave us fireworks?
Who was it, Romeo?
It might have the kid who lives down the street.
Yeah. He's the one who brought me firecrackers and stuff last time.
Yeah, he dropped all the stuff off.
Holy hell. You gotta slam it in there.
Yeah.
The old-fashioned broomstick way.
I think the other potato gun that we had worked better, Dad, don't you?
Yeah.
Maybe we'll build a new one for the vlog.
Oh! That was a good one.
That was a good one.
You could see the sparks flying out of it, too.
Yeah, the flame shoots out.
Yeah.
That was loud as hell.
We're going to do a little target practice. He's going to try and hit the pots.
I got good aim.
It just barely touched it, but I got it.
Aim. You want to try one?
Yeah. Does it have like recoil or no?
A little bit. You got to hang on to it.
Yeah.
Is there a potato in here?
Yeah.
Oh, that was sick. That's freaking cool. There's like no recoil. That's almost nothing. No, there is one there. It's like a lot of fucking pressure buildup. and then there's more potato.
That's so cool.
That potato that was just in there broke in half. It's so fun fucking around with this thing, especially when we're shooting dildos at each other.
He's gonna try shooting it straight up. Oh, where'd it go? I'm dodging. I don't. Oh! It landed in the pool.
That was in the sky for
so long. How high did that go?
I saw you talking shit about my pool too, and it's not my fault. I don't have a pool cover. And the house is like responsible for maintaining the pool and stuff, so that's why it looks like fucking shit. But the PS4 in the pool?
That's you.
That's my fault.
It was a broken PS4 to begin with.
Yeah, the HDMI port on the back was all screwed up, so I set it on fire. What the
fuck? Yo, but dude, that was in the air for so long. I was like, where the hell did it go?
Yeah, it was in there for quite some time. You want to do it again?
Yeah. Here we go for round two. I don't know. I can't see it. I can't see it. Oh! It keeps going in the pool. Oh, there it is. Dude, that was so close to me.
I know. Should we do one more?
Yeah.
All right, one more. And then that's it. Before I get the cops called on me and go to jail for shooting
potatoes.
For shooting potatoes.
Have you ever tried shooting more than once at one time?
More than one potato?
Yeah.
No.
Try it.
It's not gonna work. It's way too much force. I tried putting like 1,000 paintballs in it, and it didn't work. They all just went into my pool. Last one, round number three. Here it comes. That's going right into the pool again.
Ooh, it missed the pool.
It landed right next to it. I think it was a nice splatter part.
Yeah, it exploded. There's one right here, one right there.
Like your splatter part. Look, right here's where it landed. Right there. That was so fun.
Thanks. We're all about to play some Call of Duty right now, probably some zombies.
Yeah, well, the girls are making dinner.
36 hours left to update this file.
Yeah, just hit start without updating.
You making some tacos for us, babe?
Yes, and I have everything set out. I don't know why it's not simmering enough. I think I added a little too much water, so you just gotta do that to put it on your taco.
What is this dog doing? What is that?
I want you to pet him.
He wants us to pet him?
That, or because I have food.
That's what he does. He like gets on two legs and then like...
does that with his paws. It means he wants you to pet him.
That is, I've never seen anything like that. That is so funny.
Dude, what the fuck?
Are you even fucking sleeping?
I'm trying to land. I feel good.
Prank war.
Prank war?
Yeah, we're in a prank war now.
Okay, I got you.
You got me.
Now can I go back to sleep? Yeah. Don't do it again.
I'm not, let's go to sleep.
Fuck. Prank war, right?
Yeah. I can't even do my outro. Guys, I am getting so exhausted right now. We are extremely jet lagged, so hopefully over the next couple of days, I don't feel as tired as I was today. But if you guys enjoyed this video, please hit that thumbs up button. I'd really appreciate it. Don't forget to turn on my post notifications so you never miss a new video. I thought you were going to sleep.
And I'll see you guys next time.
I thought you were going to sleep.
I am. I got off on my phone. To
now she's just like full of energy. All right, guys. I'll see you. My grandfather, John, what's your middle name? A. N. T.